Contrasting viewpoints are the fuel for progress in all human inquiry. Vive la différence. A contrast can highlight predictive ability when alternative explanations are at stake. What difference does it make whether a planetary nebula is a cloud of neutral gas or a cloud of electrically active plasma? We see the signature of electric currents in the structure of luminous threads or filaments. In the vacuum of space, coherent filaments are not even conceivable without energetic, electrical, and magnetic activity. A plasma is defined by the presence of freely moving charged particles. Electric currents can transport huge amounts of energy over virtually unlimited distances, just as in the power grid, where the lights of cities are far away from the power plants. In space plasma, this energy of electric currents can suddenly appear as glowing streamers and even erupt in intense outbursts, all depending on the electrical conditions. Many filamentary nebulae are remarkably similar to images of dense lightning, both in storm clouds and in volcanic eruptions. That's not a coincidence. Filamentation is commonplace in laboratory experiments with electric discharge. It's often stated as fact that a galactic jet is powered by a black hole. But jets from galactic cores were explained electrically by the father of plasma science, Nobel laureate Hannes Alfvén, decades ago. Does it make a difference whether a black hole or an electric discharge drives the jet? Well, yes, it does, because our entire understanding of what keeps the universe going arises from questions such as this and others posed here. Each year, scientific exploration takes us deeper into the electrical nature of events across the cosmos. Please join us as new insights into the electric universe unfold at thunderbolts.info.